Do you need to improve your writing skills? Get the smartest and easiest writing tool. Head on over to ecree.com. That's ECREE.com. Poor writing skills are closing doors on students' athletic and academic futures. ECREE's artificial intelligence gives you teacher-quality feedback on your writing while you work. Instead of waiting days or weeks for a teacher or tutor to tell you what you're doing well and what needs more work, you get instant help from ECREE's. Write in the margin. 95% of students improve their writing scores using instant, unlimited help from ECREE. With ECREE, you'll be more confident that you're communicating well and expressing your ideas before you even show your writing to a writing expert. Go create an account with ECREE right now. ECREE.com, your on-demand writing tutor. That's ECREE.com, ECREE. Have you taken advantage of our free mastermind group, the Move Forward Nation? Yes, this mastermind group is dedicated to those who have or want to develop a growth mindset, a don't quit attitude, a burning desire or passion to achieve at all of their goals. You can find this group over on LinkedIn under Groups. It's the Move Forward Nation group. It's a mastermind group that's free of charge, folks. This mastermind group, they want to help you develop this mental toughness that's needed to succeed, this ability to move forward under pressure. This group shares growth ideas, motivational skills, and anything that helps someone win the day. Find us on LinkedIn under Groups or use the link in the show notes below. Are you starting every day with the Good Morning Minute of Inspiration podcast? As we discuss a quote of the day and spread some insight on developing a positive attitude and the mental toughness to succeed in life, business, and athletics. What is mental toughness? We define it as the ability to move forward under pressure. We're hoping that you're getting our free booklet out there, this 10-page booklet, free of charge. It's the 5 P's to success: passion, perception, perspective, progressing, and perseverance. This booklet shows you how to use them 5 P's to build this mental toughness, this ability to move forward under pressure. It's free, absolutely free. Go to our website, inspiringthem.com, inspiringthem.com, and the pop-up window, give us your information. We'll send it over to you free of charge, free of charge. Well, good morning out there, Move Forward Nation of listeners. And I thank you for downloading episode number 292. The quote for today: always do your best. What you plant now, you will harvest later. Always do your best. What you plant now, you will harvest later. Hey, this is Coach P. Jim Pusateri, and you're listening to the Good Morning Minute of Inspiration podcast, where each day we bring you a short inspirational message to kick off your morning and to put you into positive attitude needed to succeed and to win today. Needed to succeed and to win today. Hey, do you know someone out there who needs an emotional health tune-up? Maybe they need to learn the ability to cope with stress. Maybe they need to learn to realize their own abilities or learn to find their passion in life and how to set goals to achieve it. Or maybe they just need to learn working on improving themselves each and every day. If you know somebody out there, spread this information to them. Tell them to listen to us each and every day. The Good Morning Minute of Inspiration podcast. It's our cause here to bring a little inspiration to the world each morning, to give you a little positive each and every day on your way to work or whenever you listen to this podcast. Again, this podcast comes out daily at 5 a.m. Eastern Time. You can hear us each and every day spreading a little inspiration to this world. That's what we do. Hey, the quote of the day: always do your best. What you plant now, you will harvest later. Well, we say it all the time, folks, and it drives me nuts. People who want to be average, people who, don't want to succeed. I believe that you should always be improving yourself, always learning, always trying to be better. Hey, I'm 60-some years old, people, and I learn something new every day. I make it it's part of my goals every day. It's in my task every day that I'm researching something new every day. I listen to podcasts all the time. I listen to informational things all the time. I really don't waste a lot of time watching a lot of TV or, reading fiction books and things like that. Everything I do is research on some way I can make myself better or make you better or help you. That's what I want to do out here. That's what I do. But I'm telling you, I'm always striving to be my best, and I want you to strive to be your best. There's always room for improvement. There's always room to get better. The key is don't let something that happens derail you. Don't let something knock you off a course. Pick back up your blueprint and get back at it. Get your task scheduled and stay on task, and you will accomplish everything it is you want in life. Hey, the little things that you're doing today are the things that are going to benefit you in the future. You know, do something today for your future self. Do something today for your future self. That could be one of your goals. Each and every day, do a task of something that's going to help you in the long run. Remember, if you write down your goals, you know exactly what you want, and hopefully you schedule them out like we tell you to do for 10 years. Short-range goals, 1 month to 2 years. Long-range goals, 2 years to 10 years. Write down everything it is that you want in life. Even if it's so crazy that there's no way you think you can get it, write it down. Put a date on it when you like to obtain it, and then break it into action steps. And action steps are nothing more than what do I need to do to solve this, to get this goal. And then take your action steps and you break them into further tasks, things that need to be done to complete the action step. Schedule the task in your date planner each and every day and go to work on them. And each and every day, you're striving to do your best. You're striving to get better. You're getting closer to the things you want in life. You have scheduled things, so you will get them done. When you schedule stuff, you get them done. And what you're planting now will get you them goals in the future. The harvest will come in. Always do your best. What you plant now, you will harvest later. Go to work, folks. It's not going to happen overnight. It's not going to happen overnight. It takes time for the plants to grow. It takes time for the seeds to develop. It takes time for everything to blossom. You know it. When you write down a goal, there's probably, you know, whatever, 100 action steps. And then that could be 10,000 tasks. So it's going to take you 10,000 tasks to get there. But each day that you complete a task, you get a little step closer, and you're closer, and you're closer, and you keep planting them steps, and sooner or later, you reach the harvest. You reach the success. You reach the top of the mountain. You did it. You didn't think you could do it, but you did it because you stayed on track, because you had a written plan of action. Yes, it's your life plan. It's goal setting. Get our course. We're letting it go for $20 right now. It's a pre-sale of $20 before it's released. It's going to sell for $84.95. Save some money now and go order your copy today over our website, inspiringthem.com, inspiringthem.com. Hit the course venue and order it for $20, folks. It's the goal-setting course. We're going to teach you how to get everything it is you want in life, how to schedule your life out for 10 years. Yes, we teach you how to develop them action steps and how to break the action steps into tasks and how to schedule your task and how to stay on task and what to do when you get knocked off a task. And that's the key. That's the most important part. That's the mental toughness we're going to help you develop, that ability to move forward under pressure. Always do your best. What you plant now, you will harvest later. Are you planting the seeds for the future? Or are you just floating through life, waiting for something to happen? You're a dreamer. And dreamers dream. And 10 years from now, dreamers will still be dreaming, floating through life, waiting for life to happen. Don't be a dreamer. Be a goal setter, because the goal setters achieve and you want to achieve. Hey, if you need help with any of this stuff, maybe you've got a question for me. Maybe you like something discussed in our show. Hey, maybe you even got a favorite quote out there you'd like me to feature on the podcast and talk a little bit about. I'd love to. Drop me an email at coachjrp@gmail.com. That's coachjrp@gmail.com. If you listen to this over on our Anchor FM site, anchor.fm, Good Morning Minute of Inspiration, that's where our podcast is hosted. If you go over there to our site and listen to it there, there's a button there that you can actually leave us a voice message. You don't have to email me. You can just leave me a quick voice message. What you like about the show, dislike about the show, maybe something you'd like to see on the show, something you'd like to hear on the show. Maybe you just got a great comment, something to uplift people for the day. Whatever it is, leave us the message. We love the feedback. You never know. We may use some of your feedback on one of our shows. We'll get your permission to do it, though, so don't worry. We're not going to stand you out there. We will not. Okay, so if you have a question for me, it's coachjrp@gmail.com. Again, we're asking if you're an iTunes customer or listener, go on out there and leave us a ranking, a 1-star to a 5-star. It helps promote this podcast and get it out to more and more people so we can bring a little inspiration to the world each and every morning. If you're a business owner out there, you've got a product, a service, something you're selling, go ahead and sponsor our show. We'd love to talk about your stuff on our show. We'd love to talk to our positive Move Forward Nation of listeners. Yes. Come on, if you're a business owner out there, sponsor the show so you can plant the seeds today and harvest your crop later. Yes. Go on over to our website, inspiringthem.com. On the right-hand side, there's a little button there you can click, and it tells you how to go ahead and sponsor this show, or it's in the show notes below. If you want to donate to the show, there's a button there to donate also. As little as a buck a month will go a long way, people. One cup of coffee will go a long way into bringing this podcast to more and more people, getting it out to more than our 17 or 18 countries we're in right now. We want to bring it to the entire world. That's what we want to do. So go ahead, donate today. We appreciate it. Again, if you like what we do, if you want to follow this throughout the day, if you want to further the discussion throughout the day, go on over to our social media sites. They're all linked up at our website, inspiringthem.com, or in the show notes below. But we're on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest. We've got our own YouTube station out there where we post this podcast and our inspirational blasts that we put out each and every morning on Instagram. So go on over to them and follow us today and further this discussion on social media. And be sure to tag it and spread it to everyone you know. And tag us in it too so we know where it's all going. We appreciate it. Hey, this is Coach P, Jim Pusateri, and my passion is to educate and inspire people to move forward towards success. How can I help you develop the mental toughness to succeed? How can I help you understand that you always need to do your best? And what you plant now, you will harvest later. So get to work, folks. Become a goal setter. Start planning now so you can harvest later. I want you to be successful down the road in life. I do. I want you to live a happy life, a fulfilled life. And I'm telling you, the only way you're going to do that is find out what your passion is and make it your career. When you make it your career, it's no longer a job. It's an opportunity to have fun each and every day because you're doing exactly what you want to do in life. You'll be motivated and excited and fulfilled to get up every morning to get after what it is that you're doing in life because it's what you want out of life. Remember that. That's the key. It's what you want out of life. Don't be a dreamer. Be a goal setter. Coach P, Jim Pusateri. Have a great day and move forward. I'm out. Do you need to improve your writing skills? Get the smartest and easiest writing tool. Head on over to ecree.com. That's ECREE.com. Poor writing skills are closing doors on students' athletic and academic futures. ECREE's artificial intelligence gives you teacher-quality feedback on your writing while you work. Instead of waiting days or weeks for a teacher or tutor to tell you what you're doing well and what needs more work, you get instant help from ECREES, right in the margin. 95% of students improve their writing scores using instant, unlimited help from ECREE. With ECREE, you'll be more confident that you're communicating well and expressing your ideas before you even show your writing to a writing expert. Go create an account with ECREE right now. ECREE.com, your on-demand writing tutor. That's ECREE.com. ECREE.